I did find a keyboard setup for OOO that actually works. It requires going down diagonally first and then going up. And it works every single time. I'll do that as quickly as I can. And there we are. That feels pretty good, and it's consistent.